So they haven't even opened their holiday gifts yet. But get this, 77% of consumers, they already plan to return some of them.
Ooh.
That's according to a consumer survey conducted by Oracle. Nearly 20% are expected to return, more than half.
Ooh.
UPS says returns this year are expected to peak January 2nd at nearly 2 million.
There's always someone, though, who gives you some weird sweater.